Hello again, Jack and Clock, with more Mega Man Rock for Spike Old Water. I think next I'm gonna go for Fuser, because he might be the one with the explosive weapon that can also break the lock. He looks pretty nasty. All those explosives right near TNT. Stopper is pretty decent. It's directional and it can hit enemies multiple times in a row. Well, it should at least last me for a while. Big monkeys being he can't come there. No if I can get it right. Just not enough boost. Or I need a particular weapon. Well, that hurt. And now I have no more extra lives, so I better do a good job here. Was poorly done. Oh well, let's try again. Must be a checkpoint. Difficulties, that becomes a lot more scary. Thankfully, on this difficulty, it's a minute and 30 seconds. Not too bad. Alright, Fuse Man, you dislike anything that I have? Yes, you dislike this. I don't think that's going to earn me a perfect part, though. Hey, it's Bomb Man! What with? And confused! Bomb Man is looking not too happy that his thunder pistol. Oh. I meant to save it. So, now we have Phantom Fuse. And we'll get plenty of use out of it, I'm sure. But that's not for now. That's all from me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.